Hey kids, it's your boys. Good back to another reaction. Today we're going to Letting Molly Low. Haven't heard this track, but quite a few of y'all have been telling me to react to it. I don't know if it's a Russian artist or singer or group. I don't know how this is how they're throwing themselves, but I'm excited to hear them or the person. Don't know what type of style they're bringing, so this is a fresh reaction. Haven't heard anything from this man or group. So let's get straight into the track. Can't contain it. Time to be true. Let's. Wait. Check out this flame, Scott. Okay, it's looking like a old freaking reading video. Why does this look like a bad 80s movie? Ooh. That's a badass vest you got on, my guy. Okay, I was not expecting this. Oh, vocals are all the point. Okay, Letting Molly, bro. I'm gonna see if I was not expecting it to be that pop punk rock type genre, but bro. The lead singer, bro, don't know the name, but your voice is freaking beautiful. Enjoyed that track, bro. That was fire. It threw me off guard. But I'm always excited to hear new stuff. Bro, I'm definitely have to check out more of the music. Bro, if you're singing like that, and y'all giving them type of vibes on your other tracks also, definitely gonna have to check out more of y'all music. But if you did enjoy it, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Let me know what you thought in the comment section down below, and if you have any other reaction to this one in the comment section. Every single comment that I will get to you when I can, bro. And I'm out.